कहूँगा कि रॉक ऑन एंड कीप रॉकिंग ऑन. इट्स बहुत ही अच्छी फिल्म थी, लोगों को पसंद आई थी. और जो पुबाली और सुजात ने मिलकर जो ये स्क्रिप्ट लिखी है, इट हैड अ पोटेंशियल ऑफ बीइंग टेकन टू द नेक्स्ट लेवल. सो दैट्स व्हाट इज़ डन. आई कांट टेल यू मच अबाउट द स्टोरी, बट इसमें एवरीबॉडी डिड लाइक इट. एक नेशनल अवार्ड वी हैड वन फॉर दिस मूवी एंड वी बीन वेटिंग. 8 साल लग गए, बट आई थिंक द वर्थ विल, आई मीन इट इज़ वर्थ द वेट एंड यू विल सी द मूवी एंड होपफुली एंजॉय.
चैलेंजिंग एज इन एवरी फिल्म इज चैलेंजिंग. ऐसे नहीं है कि मतलब यू नो दिस वॉज मोर ऑफ अ चैलेंज और लेस ऑफ अ चैलेंज. इट्स मोर, इट टुक अस 2.5 ईयर्स टू वर्क द स्टोरी एंड द स्क्रिप्ट आउट एक्चुअली. सो वी हैड स्पेंड अ गुड अमाउंट ऑफ टाइम इन वर्किंग द स्क्रिप्ट आउट एंड रितेश एंड फरहान वर वेरी क्लियर दैट यू नो ओनली वंस द स्टोरी वर्क्स दैट वी विल गो अहेड एंड मेक इट. बिकॉज यू नो द फर्स्ट वन वाज ऑलमोस्ट अ कल्ट फिल्म एंड टू मैच अप टू दैट वी रियली हैड टू वर्क इन टर्म्स ऑफ द स्टोरी. Once we all were kind of happy and satisfied with the way it turned out, we went out and shot it. So,
also the film, if you see, agar aapne trailer dekha, it gives a platform for a new generation to come and be heard. So if you see it, it's in its sequel. I mean, it's not that it's the same people. So the lead singer in the band Dika happens to be Shraddha, who comes in, and you see, like it says in the trailer, every generation finds its voice. That's what it is. So I think it is there. And the directors worked very hard. उन्होंने as a rock star पूरे body को भी tattoo कर लिया है.
रितेश आपने ये mandate किया था ये पहले से?
नहीं, मैंने actually इनको कहा था कि अगर आपको असली में film बनानी है rock on sequel, तो सबसे पहले आपको actors को convince करने के बाद you are the rocking director. तो इन्होंने कर दिया है.
इन्होंने मुझे spot किया, बोला ये सही लग रहा है, इसके साथ बना ले.
Okay, I am repeating myself, Shujaat. How you came on board and what you felt, you know, while working on the entire project? What are the most difficult part? Especially the casting, you know, casting is absolutely mind blowing. What we have seen the first one, the second one is pretty amazing.
Yeah, see, the thing is that I knew Ritesh and Farhan had worked on Dawn 2 earlier. So in fact, we were working on, you know, something else when Ritesh called me once and he said, you know, would you like to do Rock On 2? So I said, that sounds fantastic, I would love to do it. And he gave me this script, and that's when the, you know, the journey began from there in terms of writing it up. And we just went with the flow and it was great fun. I don't think there was any struggle or any... Aapne kya pucha tha, sorry?
Difficult part casting.
Nee, difficult... I mean the cast was actually... I mean the three characters, KD, Purab, Joe, Arjun and Adi, Farhan. And Prachi and Shana. We were looking for someone who... in terms of a new... the talent, the new character, who could sing. Because it's very clear that we need an artist who will also sing her songs. So that's how, you know, Ritesh in fact put me on to Shraddha. And he had spoken to, you know, Shraddha, and I met Shraddha. We went through the script, she read it and she loved it. And from there on it was fun.
Ritesh, coming back with the franchise, that's the challenge you covered. Most challenging music, rock and music, it has bars, it creates the bar. How challenging it for you?
You know, I think जैसे से शंकर ऐसा नॉय, the शंकर ऐसा नॉय are the music directors of the film and they had done part one as well. So I think they understood what level it needs to go. So I think जब आप script पढ़ते हो, so you realize what kind of music you need in it. So there is a lot. I think in terms of growth, even the sound has changed. It has grown. You'll see it now. Every week we'll be, you know, we'll release the music on 17th September is the plan, and we are doing like a musical concert. We'll be releasing the album as well as two songs, so you'll get to see. But yeah, I think it's the kind of film which obviously the music, they work the longest. Jab dusre film ki prep hoti hai, I think you prep for 1-2 months, 3 months, 4 months. But on this, I think we prepped almost for 8-9 months, because each song had to be given its time, because it's like a part of the narrative, and in a way it's the soul of the film actually in itself.
Also, what we've done this time, what Shankar, Ehsan and Loy beautifully done, is that the canvas of music is much larger. So, you know, Shraddha's character in terms of her sound and her music. And we shot this in Shillong, in Meghalaya. So, you know, we have also incorporated a lot of local music, Khasi music. So, the canvas of music is really huge this time.
Thank you. Thank you.